Tickets at MSG.com. December 1st, for the second time in 2017, the world's premier kickboxing promotion returns for Glory 48 New York. The theater in Madison Square Garden showcases the very best of the U.S. as Tiffany Van Soest defends her super bantamweight title, an all-American middleweight contender tournament, plus the return of Richard Abraham, Elvis Gashi, and Joe Taylor. It's Glory 48 New York, December 1st at the theater at Madison Square Garden. Buy your tickets now at MSG.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, in association with our announced sponsors, Bensonhurst Construction and Roofing, and Lombardi's First Pizzeria, Bluneglia proudly presents our main event, three-minute rounds of professional glory kickboxing, ladies division, 140-pound weight limit. Controlling the action, in the middle of the ring is former world kickboxing champion, Chris Wagner. This bout is sanctioned by the WKA. Brian Crenshaw, president, in attendance. Judging this bout will be Abley Lopez, Darryl Porter, and Anthony Andreozzi. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for our main event, let the fight begin! Introducing, from the blue corner, out of Longo Wyden MMA, trained by Ray Longo, wearing the black, white, and red trunks. She weighed in at 140.4 pounds. From Lindenhurst, Long Island, welcome, please, Jenny McDowell! Coming out of the red corner, out of Five Points Academy, trained by Steve Millis, wearing the red trunks, she weighed at 140 pounds. From Hoboken, New Jersey, welcome, please, Chantel Perry!
No knees to the head, ladies. Let's go.
Come on!
sound technician. All right, our round call goes, bringing us the final round this evening. Final round, here we go. The judges' tabulations. The bout sponsors. Let's have the touch your rope. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the two fighters, Jenny Nadelsch and Tal Perry. We go to the judges' scorecards. The A judge scores the fight 29-28, blue corner Nadelle. The C judge scores the fight 29-28, red corner Perry. The B judge scored it 29-28. We have a winner by majority decision. The winner coming out of the red corner, Chantal Perry. Perry, our bell winner by majority decision. Chantal Perry out of 5 points, Academy, trained by Steve Willis, our bell winner. Presentation of the trophies.